Well, I'd say both my grandmothers. They both were extremely chic, very simple, and had very different styles. Like my maternal grandmother used to wear a lot of stuff like this. And my paternal grandmother used to wear a lot of white. So, you know, my love for white comes from her. Well, I'd like to tell all the young girls out there that, you know, like me, I dress for myself. I wear what I'm comfortable wearing, whether it's in my personal life or even though my stylists get really upset, like she's standing there, I always have, you know, specific colors that I like. And so I like dressing comfortably and for myself. So you all should do that too. Well, I'd see jewelry passed down from my mother from her marriage time.